Scene 1.
Yo, homie, can you hook me up with the lowdown from yesterday's meeting?
Pardon me?
WTH. Do you not understand me, dude? LOL.
I am unclear of what you are trying to ask
me. OMG, never mind.
I am so confused right now. Are you speaking English?
I'm sorry, what do you not understand? I will try to rephrase it in a way that is clear.
You need to explain what you would like in a clear and understandable way.
I'd like you to explain to me what happened at the meeting yesterday, Joe.
The meeting was about effectively communicating in the workplace.
I probably could have learned a few things from that meeting. Thank you, Joe.
Scene 2.
Yo, Joe, why did you miss the meeting yesterday?
What meeting?
The meeting yesterday with the board of directors.
I didn't know there was one.
Yes, did you not check your email?
No.
Joe, that is a communication barrier. You know you are supposed to check your email at the start of your shift.
I don't see how email is useful. I never learned how to do that.
We offer small training sessions that can help you with that. We will teach you how to check your email and show you how it is useful.
I was unaware of that. Thank you. I will attend the next scheduled training session. Scene 3.
Joe, I was waiting all night for your email about next week's schedule.
Fred, I don't know what you are talking about. What email?
I checked my email this morning. It was not there.
I left you a voicemail about that last week. I sent it via fax.
You know I don't check my voicemail or fax. Who uses fax nowadays?
Oops, looks like a miscommunication.
Yeah. Next time let's be clearer on the channel of communication.
Scene 4.
I'm not very good at communication. Can you teach me the 7 C's of communication?
Sure, Fred. The first C is completeness. The message should be complete and convey all the facts required by the audience. Next we have conciseness. You need to communicate what you want with the least possible number of words. The third C is consideration. You need to consider the audience and exhibit interest in the audience.
That is so interesting. Please continue, Joe. You know so much about communication. Teach me more.
Next we have concreteness. You need to be particular and clear rather than fuzzy and general. Clarity. You need to emphasize one specific message or goal at a time. Courtesy. The message should be polite, reflective and enthusiastic. And the seventh and final C is correctness. The message needs to be exact, correct, accurate, and well-timed. That is the end. You may applaud now.